Konje wewe ni mtu wetu.
Sema mambo.
Niambie za leo.
Ah, tuko poa.
Tuko sawa.
Tuko sawa sana.
Shwari.
Shwari sana. Sawa poa.
Unaweza tukikupeleka unaweza beat mtu.
Niko sawa, niko strong.
Eh?
Niko good.
Niko good.
Niko good.
Unaweza chapa mtu vibaya.
Ilale.
Eh?
Ilale.
Eh. Atashika change pale unilete 50 bob na wewe ende na 50 bob.
It is this video of the former Women International Boxing Federation middleweight champion Conjestina Achieng, which went viral just a few days ago, that led to a quick call of action. And on Friday morning, the Sonko Rescue Team, together with the Nairobi County Sports Board team, spearheaded by Kenya's football legend Musa Otieno and authorized by the Nairobi Governor Mike Sonko, landed at her rural home in Siaya County with an aim to offer help to the former boxing champion.
He is my firstborn. I give birth to him through a...
Achieng, commonly known as Konje, was diagnosed with a schizoaffective disorder, a mental condition, back in 2012, and was admitted at the Mathari Hospital.
Failure, you're the failure.
Which one?
However, since then, she has been in and out of hospital with her condition deteriorating over the years.
Strong
means this.
The rescue mission saw her airlifted to Nairobi and taken to Nairobi Women's Hospital for examination, but is expected to report to Eden Home Rehabilitation Centre on Monday for urgent medical attention. Konje participated in 27 fights, winning 17, losing 4 times and drawing in 6 occasions. Wanjiku Mwenda, K24 Sport.